Nathaniel Hawthorne, born July 4th, 1804, and died May 19th, 1864. His American literary period was Romanticism. It is a time period that had strong emotions, freedom, and arts. It originated in Western Europe. His most major work was The Scarlet Letter, which was published in 1850.